What's up, guys? It's Easy Gamer here on Money Video, and in this video, I'm gonna show you guys how to see the sports shop. So, at 2007, around 2007, Disney closed the sports shop in Club Penguin. Obviously, this is Club Penguin rewritten, but I'm gonna check you guys. Club Penguin, the sports shop actually replaced the everyday phoning facility. So yeah, it replaced the everyday phoning facility. So when you go inside, it sometimes glitches, guys. Around this week, there are many comments that people when they go to the everyday phoning facility and. When they go to the everyday phoning facility, they find a sports shop. Not find, like, when you go to the phoning facility. See, guys, that's what I mean. Joining the sport shop. This guy, this is normal, guys. It happens. It's like, it was common on Club Penguin, but here it's rare. I don't know how. So incidents like this have been happening ever since Diver Joe streamed, and he accidentally teleported to a sports shop. So yeah, as you can see, when you go inside, you can not actually see the sports shop. It's just loading and loading. So I have to restart it because like, I can't. Just to wait. You log on. Yeah, guys. So, that's what I mean, guys. Like, let me go to defense. That's what I mean, guys. Like, when you go there, it sometimes happens, it really happens. And as you can see, guys, my HQ phone is gone. So that means that you can join again. You can go to the sports shop again. So as you can see, when I go to the everyday phoning facility, not the ski lodge. When you go there, it says joining the sports shop. So Club Penguin rewritten didn't actually put the sports shop. They automatically put the everyday phoning facility because that was the highly requested thing. So yeah, it actually is a bug, probably commonly known as a glitch. So yeah, this is like, if you have. It happens like every time, like especially on Google Chrome. So as you can see, guys, my HQ phone. Did you see, guys, that my HQ phone disappeared? So I think it's again. You can do it. So I'm gonna show you how. When you there was a secret entrance here, right? When you go there, you will find an HQ. So I cannot travel the HQ now. So what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna do the. Gonna exit, and there we go, guys. This is the phoning facility, and I got the phone. So that's how you can get the phone, or by closing your browser and by restarting your browser. So yeah, so that's what I mean, guys. Like, when you go to the HQ, visit HQ, when you don't press on this door, you just have to, you know, leave the cursor there. And as you can see, guys, if you leave it, we can see a mat from the sports shop, exactly the same. So yeah, if you did missions, right here, top secret missions, if you have completed all of these, you would know that this snow sports sports shop was real. So it's actually real, but it's You cannot even see the carpet rewritten. This is actually inches. Like, I can only see the carpet that says this carpet is the same in this in this sports shop. This is the same carpet. So yeah, guys, this is how you can get your HQ, and this is how you can take a peek at the sports shop. So yeah, guys. So hope you guys enjoyed this video. This is actually, I discovered this. I don't know if someone did it. If someone did it, credit to you guys if you guys did it. No problem. So thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. And be sure to check out the sports shop. You can not actually see it. You can only peek through it. That's the only you can see, obviously. And yeah, guys, thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. And peace for more videos.